Hi, welcome to Ask Patrick series. Today's question, how to prepare for CAT quant in a month's time? Not technically possible, I mean very difficult, but yes, what you can do is do your best possible from whatever time frame is there. I mean, you have 1 month's time, so in 1 month's time, do your best possible, whatever you can and go. So what I would recommend is first try to solve a few of the past CAT papers. From that you'll have a fair idea as to what type of question comes and what is the weightage of different type of questions. If you look at the recent years, arithmetic has been on a higher weightage. So pick up a few topics of arithmetic which you feel you're comfortable with, percentage, average, profit and loss, whichever you're comfortable with. Maybe practice those areas, okay? And as and when you practice more those areas, keep practicing mixed type of questions from different mocks and or past CAT papers, etc. That should help you to be familiar with both some topics which you're practicing, the arithmetic type, and the mixed questions that you're practicing from the mocks. When you're practicing on the mocks, if you come across some questions which are really very tough, skip it. Don't try to waste your time on difficult questions, because in the exam, what you're going to do is pick up easy questions and solve, or maybe medium questions and solve. You're going to skip tough questions. So even in the practice, if you come across any tough questions which you feel you don't understand the explanation to, skip it. For others, try to learn how to pick up easy questions and medium questions and try to solve. And whichever areas you feel that you're comfortable with, you can go back and practice as long as they have good weightage in the examination, right? So I repeat, solve a few past CAT papers to understand a type of question and a weightage. Pick up a few arithmetic topics and practice those so that you're comfortable with it because they have a higher weightage. Apart from that, keep practicing mock questions from different classes and leave tough questions and solve easy questions because that's what you're going to do in the exam. And learn to be able to identify easy questions as far as possible. If you're able to do this, there's a chance that you will do decently well as far as the examination is concerned. Thank you.